story about a friend named Jay. He led a life of crime that didn't pay, making deals around the block, and just a matter of time before he got stopped. Would've learned from his mistakes. I told him to quit that stuff and go straight, but I found he was confused and never had a job since he left school. At the age of 18, yo, he's in the local paper, cliche magazines. So now he's going inside for possession of cheaper. He wish he could've tried to get a better education, 'cause all he ever did was take deviations. Get a hold, brother, you can. Then we can walk hand in hand with a master plan. There's no strings attached. I told the people what they gotta hear, and that's facts. What a chance to explain. Check it out. He needed a change, but wasn't well trained. Sometimes I reminisce. I think of the good times when he was on my tip, tip, tip. I guess it sounds like the stress. Although we were close, he was trapped into darkness.
Come on.
Reflect on not just Jay, but the brothers who expect to get ahead too quick. You won't survive. You're living on a trip, 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 driving cars you don't own. Hold a portable phone, you think you're bad to the bone. Oh, how you acting ain't slick, 'cause I can speak my mind and still be positive. It didn't take that long. He was back in the street, but there was nothing going on. Jay got a job as a builder. Then he hooked up with a girl called Sylvia. I thought this would be it. There'll be no more strife, put an end to the conflict, until he made enough cash to pay the bills and start selling that trash. This ain't the way you gotta turn, and if you're playing with fire, my friend, you'll get burned. So step up, get it together, 'cause I know things were shaped to be better. In your heart, you've been blessed, but deep inside, yo, you're trapped into darkness.
Come on.